Hello everyone, this is Gavin from the Chaka Company and happy International World Breathing Day. Today I am here at Mission Yoga with my good friend and founder of owner of New Mission Yoga, Steve23, who's going to be doing some somatic breath work for us. So enjoy your World Breathing Day and follow along.
Hi everyone, my name is Steve23. Welcome to New Mission Yoga. This is Pepper. And what we're going to do today is two rounds of breathing. The first one is a circular breathing in and out through the mouth. It looks like this, in deep into the belly. Then we're gonna have a 2 minute breath hold, and then we're gonna switch to a circular breathing in and out, or in through the nose and out through the mouth, also known as alkaline breathing. It looks like this. Got it? Here we go. I'm gonna start some music and have a great session. deep inhale. So we go deep inhale. And on the third one, we hold. Deep inhale. Hold. Thank you. second breath hold. Here we go, take a deep inhale. And a slow exhale. Again, deep inhale. And on this third inhale, hold at the bottom, hold at the exhale. Here we go, one more inhale. Exhale, let it go, hold at the bottom. Inhale, hold for 15, and let it go. You should feel energized, relaxed, de-stressed, return to normal breathing.
Thank you so much, Steve23, and thank you so much for joining us. Remember, not only chaga is really good for antioxidants and immunity to build your strength, but breathing is a very important part of our daily practice too as well. So thanks, Steve. I'll see you guys later. Bye.